they say. How you doing? What can I do for you? I said, what can I do for you? Looking for triggers? Tingles? Yeah, you come to the right place. That's what they call me, Chris Crinkle. And this is my House of Tingles. You looking for any kind of triggers in particular? Can I offer you something to drink? No? You sure? Okay. Oh, I'm a bit thirsty myself. So I'm just gonna use this little bottle opener. Open up my little drink. You know where I got this from? From the Tingle store. It's a one of a kind. Guaranteed trigger ASMR every time. See, I got here, see, some of Virgil's root beer, not just any kind of root beer, but Virgil's root beer. It's my favorite kind of root beer. My favorite kind of triggers. It's the kind of trigger you come looking for. Tapping on glass trigger. What's that? That's a mighty fine rope here. Virgil knows how to make his root beer. But you ain't interested in root beer, are you? Nah, that's not why you came here. You're looking for something else. I know what you're looking for. You're looking for those special kind of triggers. Those kind of triggers that only I got. Chris Crinkle triggers. Well, let me tell you. Got right here. You just stay put. And make sure you're all right there. Okay, you just get a little comfortable. Yeah, some nice eyebrows there. You're a good looking type. I got fuzzy dice tingles. Maybe this is the kind of triggers you're looking for. That's what I call fuzzy dice tingles. Now you can't get those tingles anywhere else but right in these parts. got them triggers. Not bad, huh? These ain't kind of tingles that you can get anywhere. I made these tingles myself. I found this time. And I found its tingles. And its triggers. It took me 5 years. Master this tie's triggers. I don't just use this tie for anybody. But you ain't just anybody, are you? I didn't think so. But now you ain't just here for them kind of tingles, are you? No, I got bigger plans for you. Sometimes I like to sit in my house and just enjoy the sounds that my house makes. I still don't know all of its secrets. So much has yet to be opened. They call this, I like to call it, about that. You like that? Hold on a second. You just stay right there. Let me just take care of you there. Sometimes I put water in here, and it becomes my water bottle of tingles. But then other times it becomes my water bottle of tinkles. Because a man's gotta go. What do you think about them tingles and water bottle triggers? Well now, I think we're gonna give that a little bit of a break. What else we got in here? Here's one of my favorite. I made these myself. call these my wooden block triggers. Took me 79 years to learn how to master these triggers. is the kind of triggers you're looking for. You came looking for. You sure you don't want to drink? Suit yourself. See what else we got here in my house of tingles. Got something else here that you might enjoy. You gonna take a look at it right now. This here is what I call pencil sharpening tingles. What you think about these tingles, huh? Not too bad. It took me 15 days to learn how to master these triggers. And this ain't something that just anybody can do. These parts. No siree. But that's why you came to my house of tingles, ain't it? Because you know that I got the right kind of triggers. feeling nice and relaxed right about now. Maybe you even drift to sleep. That's quite alright. Now, this here next pop is what I like to call my plastic storage container lid of tingles. Excuse me a second. I need to do a little bit of remodeling. There we go. Took me 3,562 seconds to learn how to master these triggers. And I still don't know how to completely think about them triggers, huh? Not too shabby. Chris Crinkle know how to take care of you. You know what? I think you could use a little haircut. What do you say? Some hair off here. Now, I ain't never cut nobody's hair, but everybody that comes through here always says they find my haircuts relaxing, even though they get laughed at afterwards by everybody else. Some of your eyebrows here. There we go. Looking pretty nice already. You find that relaxing? There you go. You just stay right here. Get those little hairs. Little eyebrow hairs. They're always tough. Hold on a second. There we go. How about some of them? They always be sticking out. See? Yeah, some of them nose hairs. There we go. You got quite a lot. You be looking extra fine after this, alright. You got any ear hairs? See too many ear hairs. No. What's that? How long I've been living here? Since the day I was born. That's right. I don't know who my mom and dad are. Or were. First thing I knew, I saw this plastic bag around me, and I figured he knew how to take care of me. Do you know what my first word was? Nope, it wasn't tingle. Not trigger either. What's that? I don't remember what my first word was. I'm old as dirt right now. I can't remember what I did 276 seconds ago. There we go. You're looking well right now. You're looking just fine. I only cut off some of the hair around the front here because I don't have enough. See, I ain't got enough room in here to move around you and give you a proper haircut all around your sides. You're gonna have to do that yourself. Let's see what else we got in here for you. Oh, yeah. This is one of my favorites right here. This is what I like to call pushpin tingles. See that? Cause they are just pushpins. We got all kinds of push pins in here. Got green ones. We got not green ones. We got invisible ones. We got white ones. All kinds. Even red ones. You know how long it took me to master pushpin triggers? Nope. I have yet to master the pushpin trigger. It is an elusive trigger. It is one that only a few in this world know how to master. One must be wary of the pin. One must not be stabbed or invoke pain when mastering the trigger. It is difficult. It is very difficult to master. I continue to practice every day. Another trigger. What I like to call adhesive plastic trigger. That's right. I invented this trigger. Do you know how long took me to master this trigger? 4,968 light years. And I had to travel to the far reaches of space to meet the old one. The old ones that taught me how to master. Thank you. you came here for something more than just that, didn't you? Now you stay put just like that now. You stay just like that. Chris Crinkle has got the tingles you're looking for right here. vigilant. Spell a letter, or you know, if you're drawing and you kind of slip, it can ruin whatever you're drawing. You can also get magic marker onto your clothing or onto your desk, and that's hard to get off, so you have to be careful when using these, because you never know when you might make a mistake and get permanent marker on something that you wouldn't normally want to. So that's really the only thing you need to be vigilant of. I know that you came here for these tingles. Magic marker. Tapping tingles. Yes. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you found the tingles and the triggers that you were looking for. Until next time, this is Chris Crinkle and his House of Tingles saying,